Nagar SOT team and Hayat Nagar police, they have jointly conducted an operation in which on 28 February morning they have caught hold of a gang of 3 members transporting illicit ganja or marijuana from Ashwarapet of Bhadradri Kottagudam district to Mumbai in 2 vehicles. One is a Swift Desire vehicle and another is Tata Jace car. We have recovered 120 kg of ganja which they are selling in the market at 8,000 to 10,000 rupees per kg, plus 2 cars, 5 mobile phones and 1200 rupees cash from their possession. Case has been registered in Hayat Nagar police station under section 20 clause 2 clause B of NDPS Act in crime number 169. This gang main accused is Gandikota Kumar, who is native of Birpur village of Veldanda Mandal of Nagar Kurnool district. Earlier he was arrested in 2017 in a ganja case of Mirpet police station. Second accused of this gang is Nune Vijandar, the same village Birpur of Veldanda Mandal. He was also arrested earlier in 2017 in Chintur police station of East Godavari district in ganja case. Third offender is Keshamuni Rajesh Gowd. He is native of Ajlapur village of Veldanda Mandal of Nagar Kurnool district. These 3, they are purchasing this ganja from one Rakku of Raju camp of Ashwarapeta of Bhadradri Kottagudam, and they are supplying in Mumbai of Maharashtra to one Samir. So this Rakku of Ashwarapet and Samir of Mumbai yet to be arrested. This gang, they are habitual in transporting ganja. So previous record is also there. So definitely we are going to book them under PD and we will try to get these cases trial conducted in fast track court and convicted. For this good work, I must appreciate additional DCP SOT, LB Nagar SOT Inspector Ravi Kumar, SOT SI Satyanarayana, then Vanaspuram ACP and Hayat Nagar Inspector, and all the team member of SOT and Hayat Nagar Police who participated in this operation. I am cautioning people, especially the students from the outskirts colleges who are indulging into smoking of ganja by purchasing in small quantity from those traffickers, that any consumption of ganja is not accepted legally and the law is very stringent. Even for the multiple trafficking of illicit ganja, there is a punishment up to death penalty. So be careful. We don't want to spoil your academic career. At the same time, if you are in need of any counseling regarding the de-addiction, we are available to help you to come out of this smoking of ganja. Once again, I congratulate our team of SOT and Hayat Nagar Police for this good work.